of the School of Physical Quality of Life, which was higher in the hemodialysis patients compared to the hemodialysis. Last one, the best fitting linear regression model for total quality of life score of hemodialysis and peritoneal dialysis patient. It shows that statistically significant independent predictor of quality of life score are age, sex, dialysis duration, and the type of dialysis. As evident for the beta coefficient, age and dialysis duration are negative predictor of the quality of life score. Also, male sex is a negative predictor compared to female sex. Moreover, hemodialysis is a negative predictor of the quality of life score compared to peritoneal dialysis. Conclusion. Hemodialysis is a negative predictor of quality of life score compared to peritoneal dialysis. A negative predictor effect of the quality of life score are age, sex, dialysis duration. Also, male sex is a negative predictor compared to female sex. Peritoneal dialysis patient more satisfied financial and his medical care compared to hemodialysis patients. Recommendations: quality of life, patient quality of life should be the main objective for doctor and nurses during care of dialysis patients. Develop educational program for dialysis patients to improve all aspects of quality of life. A family member or significant other should attend the educational program sessions to help dialysis patients to cope. A simple manual of guidelines of care for patients undergoing hemodialysis and peritoneal dialysis should be made available in all units and provided to newly admitted patients. Design exercise program for both hemodialysis and peritoneal dialysis to improve physical quality of life. Further research is suggested to assess the effect on the quality of life of children and adolescents. Francis, thank you. Thank you for